down by the chimney with care. In hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And I and my cat had settled down for a long winter's nap. When out of the lawn there arose such a clatter. Sorry, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. I flew like a flash. I tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of a new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. But what, to my wondering eyes, should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight teeny tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. Chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle. And away they all flew like the down of a thistle.